Hello, everybody. Welcome back to another episode of Little Nightmares. Last time we discovered the kitchen and we ran into a garbage pail kid. Oh. He is cooking some meat. You hideous, sir!
He is definitely a garbage pail kid.
Can't see me! God! Oh god, he's gonna put me in the by not wanting in the walls. I guess. Oh. Yeah, there you go. Oh my god, you're a lot faster than you should be. Is a lot faster than he should be. Sounds like me after I start running.
So when your heartbeat starts going, that means you're scared.
Yeah? Sir, is that a sausage in your hand? You're just happy to see me. Oh. He just threw it in there. He's cooking.
Yeah, he's a chef.
He's a chef.
He goes like a damn
I should have went upstairs. Holy crap, I survived. I don't know where he went. He was right here, I swear. Oh, well, I guess let me look under this table. Oh, he couldn't get that far. I think I gotta climb up. This.
Yeah. Jump up there and walk across.
Yeah. Oh, this isn't cracking at all.
No, not at all.
Oh, I've gotta go this way. I'm more worried about knocking something off. It's a sacrifice I don't want to test out. No! Run, little guy! Haha! You can't reach up here, Toby. Take that! No pressure. No pressure whatsoever. Oh God! Oh God! That wasn't for dramatic effect, I swear.
Oh my, that was scary.
Camera view would be nice. Camera view. He needs two toilets. Hey, look, there's a... We're gonna have to light a match in here. Bro be smelling. I need this. I want to pick it up. Give me the toilet paper. Thank you. Man. Ah. Where?
A lever. I don't think you're supposed to. Did it take
it? You sent me back to the kitchen. Okay, good. It goes back up. I was like, what? There? No!
Oh, that was so funny. I wonder if it's like an easy escape if you had to escape.
I think it is.
That's
where the magic happens. That's where the magic happens. I don't know where to go. Do I? Catch! I bet you're right. Sucker! Can't catch me. There's more than one. He's so hideous, he needs two. Oh!
No.
Where do I go? No. I need a tissue. My nose is running, guys. There's nothing I can do about it. So what do I do, though? Oh, I know where, I know what it is. Okay. Yeah. Yay! It's a finger. Oh, yeah, making food. I need more meat. Very anticlimactic, I wonder. Can I go the other way? No, I can only go one way. I need to add more meat. I just have to remember I cannot be the meat. Oh, I can just drag it on. I was like, I'll just drag it on this trapdoor, don't worry. Nothing to worry about, just, you know, making me some meat. Yeah, I definitely need more meat. That's a sentence I didn't think I'd say tonight. I need more meat. Yes, I can. Oh, yeah, it was one of those bottles. Oh, I made it up there and then fell off. See? It's gotta be like right here. Unless there's something in here I'm missing. Possibilities?
I know there's ham hanging up there, but I don't know how you get it out.
Look, it's right there. We'll use gymnastics. Come here. I got a piece of meat. I was like, wait a minute. Why is there? I got this. Oh, raw have a crunk. Oh. Yay, I grabbed it. Hold on to your wieners.
You're swinging by the wiener.
Swinging by my wiener. Crouch. Oh, the buttons. Sometimes I just can't register the buttons. I'm in the freezer. Oh, look at that piece of meat up there. There's another key I gotta get. Hey! Shit! No, I'm not in here, guy. You just keep walking that way. No, walk the other way. Not that way. No. Is he up here? Ooh, I like that. It's got a good rock to it. I'm gonna smack it like I do an ass. Oh! Moldy cheese! I'm gonna use that for later. Peace. Bye-bye. Sucker. Oh. Crap, he's learned how elevators work. I'm gonna turn that off. Oh, how convenient of him to hit the button for us. See, look, he just wants to cook us, but he does nice things too. I think he just ate a dog. Oh. I think Oh.
Ew.
Oh. That's what he's going to try to do. Out of all places, of course, you chose right here. Oh, there's a key. You can do it, little guy. Run. He's like, huh? What? Yeah, no suspense needed there, guy. We'll just put down your fruit. No!
Hopefully it didn't take you back.
I was foiled by the lock he decided to pick back up. Oh, look, the door's open, I think. Get up, kid. Oh. Do I have to get the key again? I have to get the key again.
I know.
That's not fair. Wow, that was annoying. A little bit, yeah. No. Pick the key up. And then I gotta open this door and run. And then I think I gotta get in that thing real fast. Now let's see. Yeah, come on. Open up. What the hell?
You don't gotta open the door?
I don't know. It's hard to freaking do anything. Like, I don't know why he's not pushing the door open until I let go of sprint. Get down. Oh my god. Oh wow. Time flies when you're getting frustrated. Buttons are so weird. Yeah. Oh yeah, I got this one down. Don't look at me. Oh my god. Okay. That is it for this episode. I hope everybody has enjoyed it, and we will see you next time.
Yes.